6:04 now. Last night, the president invited governors, convicted felons, and supporters of his new First Step Act to the White House to celebrate the passage of the act. LEX 18's Claire Kopsky joins us now with more in this LEX 18 News Update.
Claire, good morning. The First Step Act is a bipartisan piece of legislation meant to help create a new path for those with a criminal record seeking a clean slate. This legislation gives federal judges more discretion in sentencing some drug offenders. It also increases education and treatment programs for inmates in the system such that they will be ready to get a job instead of falling back into a life of crime. But despite the celebration of this new act last night, the Marshall Project states that even though this law stated the need for $75 million a year for 5 years, the president's budget that was released last month only lists $14 million to finance the act's programs. Criminal justice reform advocate Shelton McElroy, a formerly incarcerated Kentuckian who was at the event last night, says he looks forward to seeing this act expanded in other courtrooms and prisons.
To take that legislation and model it and incorporate it on a statewide level.
Governor Bevin says it's important to address these issues to ensure no one becomes a second-class citizen and everyone has the chance to pursue the American dream. Covering the news from the LEX 18 Mobile Newsroom, Claire, back to you.